the earliest that the dagger call came out. It actually happened in 2010 against the Dallas Cowboys in a game where the Packers went up 28-0 at halftime. Nick Collins had a scoop and score to put us up by that big of a margin. Wayne Larrivee called the dagger. It tended to be true. It was a complete demolishing of the Cowboys.